share through thy Son the light of the world. Make this new fire holy, and grant that we may, by this paschal feast, be so inflamed with holy desires